Kansas City Chiefs no longer have a first-round pick in next year's draft.
Wow.
They just traded it along with the 91st overall pick tomorrow night and their first-round pick tonight to move up 17 spots. And this may be the time Deshaun Watson comes out of the green room.
With the 10th pick in the 2017 NFL Draft, the Kansas City Chiefs select Patrick Mahomes, the second.
Bye.